Currently, we are not in a pandemic. We are at the phase where it's an epidemic with multiple foci, and we will try to extinguish the transmission in each of these foci.